Hi, I'm Jeanette.
And I'm Claire.
And we're the Travel and Tourism team here at Darling College.
Now, 2020 certainly has got the travel and tourism industry on its head. But I don't know about you, but I am dreaming of my next holiday.
And I've got my bags packed and I'm ready to go.
So it's a perfect time to join us as the tourism industry is going to be massive.
So regardless of your qualifications this year, we've got the course for you. From Level 2, Travel and Tourism with Cabin Crew, or Level 3, Travel and Tourism. All of the qualifications here are completely coursework. There'll be no exams whatsoever. You'll be assessed through written assignments, presentations and role plays.
We have got several classrooms with IT facilities, and we have got a very exciting and new travel and flight training room, which we have designed especially for certain units such as cabin crew, cruise industry, travel reps, travel agents, customer service, to name but a few. And we are very excited and pleased to say we have got a year after year track record of a 100% pass rate.
So you might ask, where can this take you? So for a career, there's so much choice within the industry. You can go into tourism development, you can work for a tour operator, you can work overseas as a holiday rep, in the travel agent, in the industry. You can even go on into tourism management at university.
And we heavily plan our courses around trips during the year. And fingers crossed, these are still going to happen throughout this year.
So we've got many plans that we've done on previous years and some new ones if we can do them this year. These include Beamish Museum, Flamingoland, York, Edinburgh, hotel visits and also an airport visit.
Yeah. So if this appeals to you and you seem interested, please either apply online or contact us via the website.
We look forward to seeing you in September. Bye.
Bye.